1, 2, 3.
Have you seen the master with the mustache on his face? Coming down the road sometime this morning like he wants to leave the place. He seen the smoke way up the river where the Lincoln gunboats lay. He grabbed his hat and he went very sudden and a speck he run away. The master run, ha ha, the darky stay, ho ho. It must be now the kingdom coming in a year of jubilee. He's 6 foot one, weigh 2 foot the other, and he weighed 300 pounds. His coat's so big he couldn't pay the tailor, and it don't go halfway round. He drills so much they call him captain, and he gets so dreadful tan. I expect he'll try to fool them Yankees, but I think he's contraband. The master run, ah-ha, the darkies say ho-ho. It must be now the kingdom coming in a year of jubilee. Darkies feel so lonesome living in the log house on the lawn. They move their things into Master's parlor, wanna keep it while he's gone. There's wine and cider in the kitchen, and the darkies they'll have some. I expect it'll all be confiscated when the Lincoln soldiers come. The master run, ha ha, the darkies say ho ho. It must be now the kingdom coming in the year of jubilee. Well, the overseer, he'll poke us trouble and he'll drive us round a spell. So we'll lock him in the smokehouse cellar with the key thrown down the well. The whip is lost, the handcuffs are broken, but the master'll have his pay. He's old enough, big enough, should've known better than to go and run away. But the master run, ha ha, the darkies say ho ho. It must be now the kingdom coming in a year of
thank you.
Thank you so much. And that's the way these songs were meant to be sung. You know, have fun with it. They're fun songs. Stephen Foster composed so many songs, it's hard to identify, you know, which ones are his best. This is certainly one that's, I think, stood the test of time. He wrote it around 1851, when, of course, in the years immediately prior to the outbreak of the war, and then right on through the war and down to the end of the 19th century, the banjo was the guitar of that era. It was the most popular instrument. Banjos were incredibly popular, and this is a song actually dedicated to the banjo by Stephen, and it's called Ring, Ring the Banjo.